Hello, hello. Good day, good morning, good afternoon, whatever. It's a bit quarter past 12 here. How's everyone doing? I'm forked off, Chris. There's no face cam today because I'm eating my lunch. You don't need to see me dribble soup all over myself. But I am here to say hi and chat. A powerhouse has already said hi, so. What are we doing today? How's the sound? Can you hear the game? The swishing waves, my voice, dulcet tones. So we've just logged into Enigma. The plan for today is to fly around. If there's any hinds, we catch a hind, but we'll see. Sounds good. Excellent. But if there's nothing flying around, we'll maybe switch to the gazelle with the missiles instead of the rockets and guns. And go tank hunting. Oh, it's night time. This is going to be right. Change of plan, new plan. It's night time, we're just gonna go tank hunting. Which means you get to see me fail, get into a hover in the gazelle. Which is always fun. You do need to practice that. Right. Here somewhere. A flashlight. Gazelle. Wait, it's here somewhere. That would have been an exciting stream, an hour of me trying to find the light switch. There must be interior lights. In this. Hang on, is this the server about to restart? Oh, for God. Well, not quite doing anything. How's everyone doing? We'll just chat amongst ourselves for a minute. I'm gonna finish eating my soup. So I've not been on for a few days. No streams for a week or so. Because I've been busy playing Arma. Finally bought it. It was a fiver on Steam. I know it's a decade old, but it's still pretty good fun. I used to love Operation Flashpoint back in the day. And I haven't played a Bohemian game since. Right, I'm just gonna go to pause for now. So all the head shaking is me eating the soup. Finishing my lunch. And aside from Arma, I've been busy doing stuff on the house. And I've also fallen back into a 40k hole and was gluing together some models. Instead of flying. But yeah, we'll see. I'm sneaking some flying now. If the server restarts. Right. There we go. Can maybe look up the get Chuck's guide open. Find the lights for the cockpit. Right. Try and get back in. Did we move up? Closing doors, we can do. We know that there is the and also get some
request refueling. Request refueling
time.
Copy. Refueling complete. Rearming complete.
Need a right, okay. Where's the fuel? There we go. We're getting there. Oh wait, I'm supposed to, I think I've got night vision in here. Let me see. There we go. There we go. Groovy. Right. That's actually more trouble than it's worth at the moment. Push it off just now. Great. Doing this, did I? Okay, I can tell it's been a few days. Oh no, did we do the arming? That was what the other one was.
Request refueling. Request copy. Rearming.
Copy. Refueling complete.
All right. There's RWRs on. Be all set to go in a minute. Right, your marsh. Here we go. Switch the TV on, make sure it's ready. This, that. Right, where are we? Okay, cool. See where we are, and we're just gonna go north and see if we can find Roy. Probably. Be around about there, or. Far. I'm going to turn that on so it's going to make going into a hover a bit easier. There we go. Got me into hover. Right, let's go. I don't like that camera's not on yet. Right, let's go find some trouble and get wrecked. Probably get shot by some random Meg or something. I'm always quite pessimistic about this. Never does. But we're just here to have fun. Follow this pipeline. See where it leads us. Turn on our immersion. So I think the last time I streamed was a disastrous attempt at doing Operation Cerberus Mission 4. Since then I have practiced a little bit and figured out how to correctly use JDAMs for target of opportunity, so we need to give that a go again. So. I do like this map when the sun's just coming up. Very pretty. Come on, wreck the pipeline. Just say in chat if you see any anything on the horizon that you think I've not noticed. It's a radar, something flashed up on the radar there. Didn't catch what it was. As it's in front of us, it's not likely to be friendly. There is something in the air over there. Maybe there is some hinds in the on the go. In this case, we're not in the best. But with this loadout, we can't fight anything in the air. Go this way. I love that when the guy, the co-pilot, puts his hand on the console to steady himself. Crossed over into Red Force territory yet. Really, all I'm going to do is, oh, there's a valley over there, let's go through the valley. And be clever instead of popping up over the top of a hill so we can get shot. So, plan is find somewhere safe, kind of get low down, scout out a bit, and then see if there's anything in range that we can pop up and kill. It's nice to be flying. Sun's coming up behind us now. Probably turn this down a little bit. And the panel lighting off. This valley has not been as, that's going to cut through the mountains, it's not really, has it? Oh, what's that though? Need some smoke. So I think I'm just going to creep over to the front of this valley so we can see what we can see. And I think that was that F5 getting shot down. You can see in the updates there. I kind of want to get a little bit lower and lower. Something just flew over me. Hey, we got into a hover. I'm not really seeing anything. At the moment. I'm kind of expecting something in about this town. Like this lot, right. Oh, that might help. Are we good to fire? There we go. Not sure if it's in range. I don't think it made it. Alright, so that was the thing that was a bit far away. So let's see if we can just kind of nudge forward a bit and probably stay low. We can get up a little bit. We turned auto collective off. We can just try and just rise up a little bit. Turn auto collective back on. So we're gonna get this Silka. I think we're still a bit out of range. Yeah, we're miles out of range. Okay, this is my bad. This is me being terrible at this game. Where is my mouse gone? Don't want to pop up too much when we break them. Right, so we can see they are behind the edge of that town. It is bearing. Looking at 27. Guessing it's. So I think, you know, we might just be about in range. See, where are they? Bridge. We can pipe the power lines and the thing. So I think if we go just a wee bit closer, we can get them. That. There's someone coming in.
What's up? Okay.
There's a door in my room opening. I thought I was getting shot at. Right, let's try this one. Please be in range this time. Ah! Right, we've got one more. Hope no one came on expecting professionalism here. So this is called learning. Also, I'm terrified of these things. I don't want it to shoot me. There's not a lot of places to hide. This can hide in the town. Okay, so now we can't see them. Let's take the collective up a bit. Climb up a little bit. Turn our reflector back on. I'll have one more shot of these guys. I think it's still too far away. Shouldn't be. We're much closer now. Well, this is just I wish I could mark this on the map. Can I mark things on the map? You'd be able to make your mark on the map. Right, anyway. Ah, dear. What a bloody pain this has been. Right, so if you've never flown the Gazelle, the nadir always points, unless you add a waypoint, it will point you back to home. But let's go get some more missiles and see if we can come back and get these things. Though, I probably don't have much time left. I'm really annoyed. That's been a bit of a waste of time. What we can maybe do instead is rearm and jump straight into this. Yeah, so good points from that is I was finding that a lot easier to get into hover than I have in the past, and I managed doing it repeatedly, so I was repeating the skill, so that's good. So I think that wasn't a total waste. What I need to get better at is figuring out the range. I think it's 4.3 miles range, so See the rotor starting to move in a second. Then what we're looking for startup is for the rotor RPM to match the engine RPM. Okay, now we just slowly put this forward, the fuel lever. Switches. Oh,
Request refueling. Request rearming.
Copy. Refueling complete.
Okay. I'm sorry, meeting again. I'm done with it. It's a good thing there's no face cam. You don't want to see this. Me inhaling a chocolate pudding. Right. That's me refueled. Thank you, old knee board. Okay, I think we're good. We'll just have a quick check. Okay, so we don't see any Heinz of metagaming, but there shouldn't be any Heinz going around. Good dude. No friendly Caesar. Let's just try and so we've got some recce troops loaded up. Just head north. See if we can reconnaissance anything. We'll never actually turn the on. So we'll pick up this pipeline again. Oh, I wonder if we can reconnaissance those people that shot us. No, they didn't shoot us, but the people that who's. Right. Get our immersion back on. So we go up here and we'll just cut through these hills as we did before. We can drop off some reconnaissance troops. And then hopefully we'll mark those targets for someone else to come and finish off. I'll need to do this quickly and then I'll need to get back to work. Go through the pass that we went through before, drop down. Whoa, what happened there? And track went a bit mad. Keeps doing that, it's really annoying. Ooh. Oh, my landings are not good. That's not helping. I don't like the orange smoke. Is that just because the because I'm on fire? Usually my landings sometimes, quite often my landings end up with me on fire, but let's see. Alright, okay. Fire, check passenger. Ah, so it's not letting me unload them. I'm not quite where I need to be, that's why. You know what? Let's just go for it. Try and kill them ourselves with this. This is Leroy Jenkins it. We know they're there. We have the element of surprise. Let's go see if we can get any of these. So ends. So ends another stream on the Cold War. Successful as always. Oh well, I've got to go back to work. Hope everyone else has a good day. Enjoy the rest of your week, and I'll catch you soon.